Hello and welcome to my lecture. I'm going to be speaking with you about ethical principles in clinical research. I'm Christine Grady, the chief of the Department of Bioethics at the NIH Clinical Center. The views expressed here are my own, not the government's, and I have no conflicts of interest to declare. So when we think about the ethics of clinical research, I think there are two important questions. And I should say I'm defining clinical research as research with human beings that is aimed in health, that is related to health. And there are two major ethical questions. One is, should we do it? Should we do research with human beings? And the other is, if yes, how should we do it? So in thinking about should we do research with human beings, the first thing to realize is that clinical research does and has resulted in compelling societal health benefits, new therapies, diagnostic and preventive strategies, improvements in quality of life, and understanding of health and disease. I think we all know people who have been through serious medical issues for which the treatments or approaches that were used for them were demonstrated to be effective and safe through clinical research. Some important examples come to mind in my lifetime. One example is treatment for HIV. Another is treatment for childhood leukemia. There are a number of important vaccines that have been shown to be effective and have saved lives, like measles vaccines, HPV vaccines, polio vaccines, and most recently COVID vaccines. And of course, things like statins and lipid lowering drugs that have helped people live longer than they would have otherwise. Importantly, these kinds of data that are developed through clinical research is what clinicians use as an evidence base in order to safely and effectively treat, prevent, or diagnose diseases or promote health in their patients. In addition, though, clinical research has other important effects or impacts. This is a page from the NIH website. And in addition to improving health, which is what I was just talking about, there's ways in which clinical research revolutionizes science and serves society in a number of other ways, including, for example, economic contributions and economic benefits, but also societal benefits that go beyond individual health. So these are important outcomes of clinical research and all argue for the reason that it is worth doing it. So why is there a challenge? The challenge is that ethically, the primary goal of research, clinical research, is to generate useful knowledge about human health and illness, not necessarily to benefit the participants who are in the studies, although participants often do benefit. So what we're doing in clinical research is asking a small number of participants to accept risk and burden in order to learn how to benefit others. Therefore, they're the means to developing useful knowledge and at risk of exploitation. Oftentimes, when people, the general public, thinks about clinical research, they think of themselves as human guinea pigs, people that are being used to understand things that aren't going to be for them. And so it's very important that when we do clinical research, we do it as ethically as possible. The ethics of clinical research, therefore, is an important two-pronged approach. We have to be ethically responsible to promote responsible and useful research that will have the possibility of benefiting society and future patients, while at the same time minimizing harm and exploitation by protecting and respecting the rights and welfare of the participants that are in the studies that we're doing. So there are a number of requirements, ethical requirements and guidance that help us do that. They promote the responsible conduct of research while seeking progress in understanding and intervening in human health, minimizing the possibility of exploitation and harm of participants, and ensuring that participants' rights and welfare are respected and protected while they contribute to generating knowledge. All of this also helps to maintain the trust of the public in research.